So, Jim.
Yes?
How would you start this movie?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jim Carrey, and how are you this evening? All righty then.
Finding out you have something special and it gets a reaction, that's how I got attention and love.
I've watched the stars fall silent from you.
Andy Kaufman came in to turn reality on its head and not stop when the camera stopped.
Andy Kaufman cared less about making his audience laugh than keeping them confused.
Resume.
He blew my mind. When I heard I had the part, I was looking at the ocean, and that's the moment when Andy came back to make his movie.
Hello.
What happened after was out of my control.
Andy, that's enough, perfect.
I don't like it. I want to do one more.
Andy felt it was necessary to stay in the character.
He's exactly the way Andy was.
It's totally surreal.
And this crazy melodrama started happening all over the place.
Jimmy said they came down hard. Who's they?
Universal didn't want the footage we took behind the scenes to surface so that people wouldn't think I was an asshole.
Andy, you have to give me a chance to make a movie.
I don't need to make a movie. I don't need to make a movie.
I was thinking, how far should I take this?
Sound check. It's working.
How far would Andy take it?
You're gonna have people that are gonna sue this production for mental stress.
When the movie was over, I couldn't remember who I was anymore. So you step through the door not knowing what's on the other side. And what's on the other side is everything.
If you believe they put a man on the moon, man on the moon.
I know him as well as I can know him. But who do you know, even when they're right in front of you?